2 and 3 and 4. You can count it either way, okay?
Have your going.
1 and 2 and 3, 2.
Yes.
Let me do it again. You're going. Okay. Got that?
Yes.
Then you do the same thing on the left.
So you're going.
Too. The heel is what kills everybody, okay?
From there, so you can sit here. Then you're going forward again. This is your break.
Me to move it down on my feet more closer like that. Is that better? Ish? No, that's worse. Ashley says, no way. That's horrible. Okay. Is this better? Claire has a question.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you go like slower for the heels, please?
Yeah. Let me do the whole thing now that you can see my feet better, slower. Okay. All right. 6.
Ready, you go. Then this is like a paradiddle. Hold. Then you go, turn your left foot. Okay, then you bring it forward again.
I'm messing up.
Start over. 6, ready, go.
Is that better, Claire, or not?
I'm still a little confused.
Okay.
I'll figure it out.
I'll go again. I'll try to go slower again and talk it through. It's just the pattern gets really funky. And then we're going to put this guy to bed, too. We're not going to do this the whole time, okay? So let's go one more time. I'll try to talk you through it, yes? Do you want me to face this way so you can see a different angle? You want me to face this way? Does that help you or is that bad? No. Face this way? Okay. 6.
Ready? Go.
Yes, right. Who has it? Bryn Peters. Now, okay, you right here. Riley, you want to try it one time for us? Let's see, Riley. Okay, 5, 6, ready, go. Yeah, you got it. Who else has it? Caroline, you have it, right? I saw you. Yeah, you have it. Okay, let's see yours. Hold on, I gotta get Riley off. But I want you guys, this is what I thought you would have time in your lives to work on to go fast like Mr. Fagan. 5, 6, go, Caroline.
Oh.
Okay, Caroline, excuse us. Okay, who do you think you are, Jay Fagan? Yes, if you didn't see here, I'll just show you one more time because it's very fascinating. Mr. Fagan doing it fast. We'll try to do it slow again. And then it's your homework again because I want some of you to be really cool and do it as fast as him. This is slow. Let me turn it up. Hold on, hold on.
Miss Shanna, Caroline's still pinned.
Oh no, well that's a problem. Caroline, you've got to tell me when I do this. You just keep hogging that spotlight, sis. Okay. Gosh. Hold on, hold on. Let me volume. This is slow. That you want to know is, did you see how he's using the inside, like he turns his ankle when he's going fast? Did you guys see that? So my people that are working on the speed of it, once you start, you've got to start just letting your foot roll through like this, and you've got to kind of turn it so you can get the edge of your foot, okay? But today we're still going slower than slow can go. People that have it faster, take this time now, like Caroline, you have a faster route, you guys, girls that are working on it fast, take the time just to go at your own tempo and just keep working on it. We're gonna go slow, okay? Everybody else go slow two more times, okay? Yeah, five, six, ready, you go. Move on, friends. Yes. Who is that, Gabby? Do you have that girl? Ish with those pink shorts. Why don't you try it out for us real quick? Those shorts are very cute too. All right, go. Is that a fuzzy piece of? Okay, get on your top stitch. Huh? Where are you on your board? There she goes. Okay. Five, six, ready, go. Yeah, you have it. You have it. It just sounds kind of weird because it sounded really muffled. I like the fuzzy. Good, but you had the feet work, so that's good, Gabby. All right, cool. All right, so moving on. Okay, this is easy. So now we've got, wait, Gabby's still on. I know, Gabby and her fuzz, hold on. So now we're gonna do something totally easy, time steps, okay? So we're gonna do time steps, but we're gonna alternate shuffle and buck. Who can show me a single shuffle time step? Go, Jaylee, go. Yes, sing, there we go, Cautions, I saw that, yes. As a single back. We're going to start with, let's start with shuffle though. So you're going to do single shuffle. So you're going to go shuffle, left, shuffle. Then you do a double buck on your left. Take hop, left, left. and buck. Who understands that? Yes? And then you're going to do single, double, triple, quad, okay? So you go, and you start on 8, 5, 6, 7. And then does everybody remember traveling time stuff? What? What's that? Yes, remember traveling? Yes. So you're going. Let me get some music. Practicing. When you do your traveling, you go to the right single, left double, right triple, left quad. Who understands what I said? Give me a arm shake. Okay, here we go. Yes? Traveling time stab. Is that what happened? Okay, this is good. That's why I did this. Okay, who do we remember traveling time stab? Some of us? No-ish. Okay, let's go through it real fast. And then we have a tricky pickup situation. Yeah, so let's review this.
Tommy. We start on an eight. You start with your shuffle. Six, seven, shuffle. Step, shuffle. You ball change to where you're going. Ball change, ball change. Hop, step. That's your single. Shuffle, step. Okay? That's one single. To the left, we'll do the double. Shuffle. It just hurts your brain a little bit. Do you guys understand how that works? So it goes, the grab offs, let's do the grab offs again, okay? So you would go step, you grab off. Step and a grab, toe and a grab. Reverse. Okay? Riley Miller, do you have this? Okay. Anybody have it? You got it. Well, you got it good enough, right? Yes. You want to hear? Let's just
I'll scream it really quickly for timing. And then, like, I'll mark it. Let me find my song. I guess up and down is yes, and side to side would be no. I like this. Thanks. Yes. All right, here we go. It's just a roll off. It just keeps going. What? Da 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 da. Yep. All right, here we go. I'm getting used to you guys all dancing at different times. I remember the first night I was like, what is happening? But it's making sense. I can tell when you're on the beat or not. All right. You guys have an awesome couple of days and I will see you. We're going to go back to doing the little whatever it was. When we find out stuff about our teammate, when we guess, we'll do that on Wednesday. So the people that haven't gone, we'll get to do that for those people. Does that make sense? So you'll want some papers. Yeah, so you guys have a good rest of your week and I love you guys and I will see you on the screen soon. Bye.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Wednesday.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.